Okay, students, these are the solution of exercise 1C numericals. I am giving the solution of certain numericals which will help you out to do rest of them. Now, a simple pendulum completes 40 oscillations in 1 minute. Find its frequency and time period. Now, see, 40 oscillations in 1 minute. During the explanation part, I have told you frequency is what? Oscillations, number of oscillation taken in 1 second. So frequency equals to number of oscillation per second. Oscillation is 40, time is 60, answer is 0.67 second inverse or per second. Now the second part is time period equals to 1 upon f, that is equal to f is frequency, which we have already calculated in the first part. 1 upon 0.67 equals to 1.5 second. Now, numerical number 4th. Find the length of a second pendulum at a place where g equals to 10 and take pi equals to 3.14. We have the relation t equals to 2 pi root l upon g. T is 2 pi l upon g. In place of g, we have to substitute 10, and squaring both sides, we are able to calculate L equals to 10 upon 3.14 square. When you will do the solution this, then you are able to calculate length of the second pendulum, that is 1.014. Next is solution number 6. This is solution number 6. A simple pendulum completes 2 oscillations in 5 seconds. First part, what is its time period? If g is 9.8 meter per second square, find the length. Now see, first part you have to calculate what is the time period. Time period is what? Total time, that during the explanation I have told you small t and capital T with the help of table. Total time upon total number of oscillation. Total time is what? 5 seconds. And number of oscillation is 2. So this is the time period of 1 oscillation, 2.5 seconds. Now length will be calculated with the help of this relation. T equals to 2 pi root L upon G, 2.5 in place of this, because this is the time period of 1 oscillation, 2 into 3.14 root L upon G. Again, we have to do the squaring and solve this. You are able to get length of the pendulum, that is 1.55 meter. Now, students, do all the questions. I have given you the theoretical questions also. There are total around 9 numericals, out of which 1 or 2 are theoretical only. Do the solution of these and complete first chapter, and video of second chapter I have already sent you. So go through that video, and rest of the part will be for that 2A will be completed in the second video. All the best.